know, I just stood there. Next fellow came and stepped on my foot. I didn't see you. Then they sat down, they ate lunch, they had the milk, the white milk. Get that white milk away. Well, they got the milk away, and I said, okay, come and sit. They think I'm on the meat, they don't know me. Next day, I brought down a little scrapbook. And right away, some of you people know of Joe Louis, don't you?
Yeah.
I showed him a picture. Who was that? Roscoe Toles fought Joe Louis to a 5-round draw. Any relation? I said, that's my uncle on my father's side. Then I said, by the way, I got another picture. And I pulled out another picture. Two brothers fighting each other in Detroit. Ellie Barnes and Walter Barnes for the championship of the Golden Gloves to see who go to Chicago. But who is that? I said, that's my brother's uncle. That's my uncle on my mother's side. Then I pulled out the next picture. Ted Toles, the Golden Glove champ of Warren and Youngstown. I said, you guys had your day yesterday from now on.
Who is he?
That's one of my interesting points.
What's your name? What's your name?
Ted Toles.
Nice to meet you.
Awesome. Pleasure, sir. Thank you. Thank you very much.